get a one of one out of here. Let's get a big hit. I want to see somebody hitting one of these Jason Tatum rookies. Some of the big ones, Donovan Mitchell for Utah. Who's going to get these teams? These are the biggest three teams to own. Who's going to get the Celtics, Utah Jazz? Let's begin the random. And we're going to randomize both lists seven times. We're going to stack them up side by side. One of them is the owner list. One of them is the team list. And we'll stack them up side by side and see which one you get matched up with. All right, here's lucky number seven. All right, so we've got our first list randomized. Now we got the teams going through here seven times. Good luck, everybody. Five, six, lucky number seven. Lucky number seven. Who's going to get what team? In select basketball. The Celtics are Bobby P's. The Cavs, Brandon H. Lakers, Ben C. The Utah Jazz, Dean. Good luck, everybody. Here we go. In the rip. Oh, yeah, you know it, Reed. All right, there are no trades at this time. 3 autographs or memorabilia items, 12 prisms. Oh, yeah, we got a lot coming out in select. It's going to be a great rip. Nice Aaron Gordon. Nice prism there. Orlando Magic. Nice hit. Isaiah Thomas comes out. What a nice prism this is. Nice prism, Isaiah Thomas. Jordan Bell prism. And what do we have here for the Clippers? Rookie signatures. Oh, nice one. L.A. Clippers owner. Nice hit. In the break, Brandon H. Nice. Rookie signatures. That is auto number one. The Nets owner picking up 144/199. That's a hit. Nice prism. So far, it's just been one autograph. And a couple of nice prisms. Here's another nice prism for Toronto Raptors owner. Let's get down to it. We have two autos left. Or two memorabilia cards. We don't know what it's going to be. Utah. Oh, it's one of the players we've been looking for. Oh, my. This is going to be a huge hit. Utah Jazz owner. Congratulations. Coming out of the box break. My, oh, my. That's the kind of thing we're looking for. Dean P. Pulls this jersey relic, numbered only to 10. Yeah, this is a great hit. Nice going. Congratulations in the break, Dean P. And the final pack, there ought to be a hit in here. Final hit coming out of the break is going to go to the Wizards. Nice Bradley Beal X-Factor.